Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode, I'm going to introduce to you a historical place in Shiraz city known as Karim Khan Citadel. So stay tuned. This place was built during the reign of Zandiye dynasty in the 18th century, when Shiraz was chosen as the capital city and named after King Karim Khan. This building was used as the headquarters of government during the Zandiye epoch and the residence of the local governors in the Qajar period. At that time, the ruler of Fars province ordered the restoration of the painted miniatures in this building. The towers are built in each corner of the castle, and each one is 14 meters high and has 6 meters foundation. These towers have 3 separate floors that can be accessed by spiral staircases. On these floors, there are 2 rooms, one of them designed for exhausted guards to rest and another one to store weapons. The height of the defensive walls is 12 meters with a thickness of 3 meters at the base, which made the fortress impenetrable. Behind the edges of parapet walls was a suitable place for scouting and shooting the enemy from afar. The entrance of the castle is decorated with mosaic tiling, which depicts a battle scene derived from Persian epic literature and belongs to the Qajar era. The main materials used in the building are brick, stone, cement, and clay. The citadel building is a combination of residential and military architecture. The inner part of the castle has a special elegance with painted porches and rooms, a pool, fountains, and a garden. The 3 sides, north, south, and west, each has a porch and 6 residential rooms. The eastern side includes a private bathroom. All rooms are connected from the inside and can be accessed without leaving the interior part. The entrances of the rooms are in front of each other and only a corridor is between them. The royal rooms of the 3 northern, western and southern sides have a lofty hall with ornate decorations. Northern royal room is very suitable for winter time. The 2 pillars in front of this section are made of solid stone. There is a plastering on the walls and ceiling that is called Mugharnas in Persian language, which faces the courtyard, and its false ceiling is made of wood. The main royal palace is on the western side, faces the large pool and designated for summertime. Instead of stone columns, this palace has wooden ones with spiral patterns. The columns are in one piece and made of cedar wood. In this section, doors and windows consist of colorful glasses to double the beauty of the rooms. The pool is made of limestone with fountains that are very resistant to water. The water of this complex has been supplied from Ruknabad Aqueduct. In terms of purity and freshness, this water supply was considered the best source in Shiraz city. The citadel bath is one of the first private baths of this style in Iran and was used by royal family. The first part is the entrance to the bathroom. In this section, there are four platforms for sitting and undressing. In this royal bath, other services had been given to the royal family, like massage and phlebotomy. In another part, there is a giant copper pot installed in the middle of the bath, under which a fire had been lit to provide hot water for bathing, as well as two small pools on its both sides that contained lukewarm water. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.